Hi, I'm Greg Carter, and last night we had a great newscast. I hope you were there to see it, but today that's not really meaningful. We know we have to be better than yesterday, and WVVA meets that challenge because we have the best people providing the best coverage with the strongest commitment to be here for you, just as we have for longer than I can remember. So watch WVVA News tonight at 6, and you will see a great newscast, but not as good as tomorrow's.